King and GR Saugatuck, winners of 10 straight battles, Wellspring Prep. The Trailblazers start the third quarter on a 12-0 run that included a bucket from Russell Vanderpoel. Saugatuck is rolling, but the Wolves stay on the hunt. In the fourth quarter, Zeke Jackson buries the triple. That gets Wellspring Prep within one. And then on the inbounds, they get it to Trevin Flynn, who lets it fly. It's good. Wellspring Prep comes back to win 46-42.